If we're gonna get out of here, we're gonna need to get into that watchtower. And to do that, I'm gonna need a few things. The guards wear security bands to control their ins and outs. I need one.
Leave it to me.
That dude there, I need his prosthetic leg.
His leg?
Yeah. God knows I don't need the rest of him. Look at him, he's useless.
All right.
And finally, on the wall back there is a black panel. Blinky yellow light. You see it?
Yeah.
There's a Quarnix battery behind it. Purplish box, green wires. To get into that watchtower, I definitely need it.
How are we supposed to do that?
Well, supposedly these bald bodies find you attractive, so maybe you can work out some sort of trade.
You must be joking.
No, I really heard they find you attractive.
Look, it's 20 feet up in the air, and it's in the middle of the most heavily guarded part of the prison. It's impossible to get up there without being seen.
I got one plan, and that plan requires a frickin' Quarnix battery, so figure it out! Can I get back to it? Thanks. Now, this is important. Once the battery is removed, everything is gonna slam into emergency mode. Once we have it, we gotta move quickly. So you definitely need to get that last. Or we could just get it first and improvise.
I'll get the armband.
Leg.
Hey, what's up, everyone? Valerie here with news on Dwayne Johnson and his undisclosed DC Comics movie role. The Rock recently confirmed he's joining DC and hinted that his character will have the same powers as Superman. All you have to do is say his name. This practically confirms he's teasing his role as Captain Marvel in Shazam. It seems we will have to wait until Comic-Con for an official announcement. Shazam comes to theaters in 2016 and will be directed by Peter Siegel. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date and remember, a closed mouth catches no flies. Ciao, ciao.